Guard him tight.
There you go.
Way to get a 10-point lead off.